Have you ever wished you could turn your entire DVD and Blu-ray collection into a digital library that you can watch anytime, anywhere on Plex? A lot of people think ripping discs is complicated or time-consuming, but with the right tools and a few simple steps, it can be surprisingly easy. In this video, I'll show you exactly how to rip your DVD and Blu-ray movies and add them to your Plex server. What software do you need? Are there any essential tips or tricks you should know? Stick around and let's unlock the ultimate home movie experience together. Before we get started, you'll need to gather a few things: a DVD or Blu-ray disc, a disc drive, and the latest version of the DVDFab software. All right, let's dive in. Open DVDFab and click the Ripper module in the left menu. Then, insert your DVD or Blu-ray disc, and DVDFab will automatically recognize and load the content from the disc. Then on the main interface, you can choose some titles or rip the whole DVD, select audio tracks and languages, extract DVD subtitles to SRT format, and add external subtitles. If you are curious about what kind of copy protection is embedded in your DVD, just click the option Info and find out. Click Advanced Settings to customize video, audio, and subtitle parameters to meet your specific demands. Here, we need to set the output format to MP4 so that Plex can easily recognize the file later on. Then click the button Start. DVDFab DVD Ripper will finish the conversion in just 3 to 5 minutes. Once DVDFab finishes the job, click Finished to view the files you've ripped. Then, click the folder icon on the right to open the target folder and make a note of where the files are stored. Next, open Plex and click on More. Then select your media library. Click Manage Libraries, followed by Add Library. Choose the type of library you want based on your preference. I'm selecting Movies, since my DVD is a movie. Click Next. Upload the video folder from the location you noted earlier. And finally hit Add Library. Head back to your media library, and you'll see your movie has been imported into Plex, ready for you to watch anytime you want.
Let me give you some advice. Don't go back to...
And that's how you copy your DVDs or Blu-rays to your Plex server. Pretty simple, right? Now go ahead and download DVDFab and enjoy your movie collection anytime, anywhere. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to follow us on X and Facebook for the latest updates on DVDFab.